and your grace will abide with us through Jesus Christ our Lord. Father Akwe, thank you so much. May God continue to shower you with blessing. We're not time to waste. We want to quickly call on the superintendent, a visionary leader, a young progressive, Honorable John J. Barber, to march the podium. He will do for us our official welcome remarks.
The Republic of Liberia, Dr. George Malen Bekugbe Fokeko Gamoga, President of the Republic of Liberia, our mother, a mother that cared for so many children, including Grand Basso County. A mother that knew that the old people must have a place to be. A mother that knew that the old folks who need to be renovated. Madam Claire Marie, we are you welcome. As I look back, I see the Minister of State for Presidential Affairs, that tell him, follow Magee. As I look back, I see Dr. Bill Troway Bekugbe Jr. As I look back, I see the indefatigable chairperson of the Mighty Coalition for Democratic Change, Chairman Moba K. Molu. The candidate of the Tripartite Coalition for Democratic Change, Dr. Boston Gambio Tokfine. And all interact, Mr. President, we firstly want to be grateful as to welcome you. Since 1847, this place is the home of the president whenever you come to Basso. Before our born, there were no role yet. Through your leadership, Mr. President, we have a paved road now on fair ground. I know the opposition are thinking that you have done nothing. But they all ride on their road and come to the same place to have program. Mr. President, as you have come today to officially introduce to us the candidate of the Tripartite Coalition for Democratic Change, on behalf of the peace-loving citizens, LLCs, Zoe and Bodios, the Muslim community, the Christian community, I want to take this opportunity. I want to take this opportunity. This is an opportunity that comes. I want to even welcome the president. Basso people, are you ready? Mr. President, on behalf of the citizens of Grand Basso County, I want to take this opportunity to say to you, Mr. President, you are welcome to the post city of Bikera, the home of hospitality, one of your county, a county of breath. From here to Rivers is that far, we say to you, welcome. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Honorable Superintendent. That is the people leader. Thank you very much. We have no time to waste. Please. The campaign has been managed by a distinct son of Grand Basso County. A man who is the center of electoral district number 3. Before we can go any further, kindly allow me to call the podium, Representative Matthew Fairplay Jones.
Thank you, sir.
I'm
I quickly also want to recognize the First Lady of the Republic of Liberia, Madam Claire Weah. I also want to recognize the chairman of the National Coalition for Democratic Change, his all-powerful General Moba Moru, the man who, when he speaks, millions of people gather. I quickly want to recognize the Minister of State, Minister Michael Yeab. I quickly want to recognize the chair of the Grand Bazaar Legislative Caucus, Honorable Alexander Kutswat. They also here present. And not forgetting my own candidate, the incoming senator, the people senator, the talk and do senator, the next senator for Kandi.